What makes someone or something look beautiful? It's kindness, it's perfection, it's piety, or many other characters who show positive things. We usually measure someone's beauty from their good physique or their good character and achievement. We also usually assume the beautiful world when we look at the fertile, green, and clean nature. As the result, when we look something strange and something not right, we judge it quickly as the mistake and fragility. It is weak, broken, and not beautiful. We do not like it, and we do not proud of it. But in his letter to the congregation in Corinthians, Paul had a different perspective. In the 2 Corinthians chapter 11, verse 30, Paul said, "I must boast. I will boast of the things that show my weakness." He boasted with his weakness. Although he had a lot of weakness, he's still alive, and even he was called by God to spread the gospel throughout the world. It means his whole life and work come from God. God wants to be with him who is weak. God wants to pay attention to him who is broken. In the brokenness, Paul felt God's presence. This is the beauty of brokenness. The beauty of brokenness is the beauty that comes from God. What is beauty? When someone and something still alive in their brokenness. They are watched out by God in every time. This is the good news for us. Don't be disappointed if we have weakness and something broken in our lives. We still have lives that God gives to us. It is the most beautiful things in our lives. Therefore, enjoy the beauty of our brokenness when we continue to be productive in our broken lives.